Thanks to the informant's help, Razor 6-4 and Alpha 9 managed to locate Commander Chavez. The information obtained from the commander identified the mansion where Jesus Santana will make an appearance. Razor 6-4 and Alpha 9 have to navigate the enemy territory, find and eliminate Santana.
Santana is in the nearby mansion. You must find and eliminate him. The area is well guarded. Try not to draw the enemy's attention. Good luck.
Got that. I'm on my way.
As far as I can see, navigate the two and all three camps is going to be difficult. Looks like it'll be tough to get through all three. They're well guarded.
As usual.
You can sneak through the first camp or take out the soldiers. You decide. There are three guys on towers further in the camp.
Roger.
Esas aguas yo no me metería. Y te aconsejo que tú tampoco.
Quizá tengas razón. Qué buen tiempo hace.
Sí, bueno.
¿Tienes el paquete?
Sí, lo recogí ayer.
Bien. Sabes qué hacer, ¿no?
Bueno, me las arreglaré, creo. A mí me gusta el email, el peso, la cadencia. Se ajusta más a mi estilo.
Di lo que quieras, pero en todos estos años que llevo con el arca, nunca me ha dejado tirado.
Lo que digas, pero el Imbel es igual de fiable.
Siempre que esté limpito. Buena suerte para limpiarlo cada 20 minutos en combate.
En esas aguas yo no me metería. Y te aconsejo que tú tampoco.
Quizá tengas razón. Qué buen tiempo hace.
Sí, muy bueno.
¿Tienes el paquete?
Sí, lo recogí ayer.
Bien.
Bueno, las arreglaré, creo. Se ajusta.
pero en todos estos años que llevo con él.
Lo que digas, pero el Imbel es igual de fiable.
Siempre que esté limpito. Buena suerte para limpiarlo cada 20 minutos en combate.
¡Soliciten refuerzos!
What the fuck are you doing? You've been compromised. something going on in the center of the camp. Area's swarming with enemies. There's a soldier in the tall building on the right. Watch out. Tyler, chopper's patrolling the area. I think something's up and it's not connected to us. Watch your ass.
I miss the simple days when you only had to take position and drop the bastard. I'm gonna ask for a raise when I get back.
Now, don't forget about me when you do. Alright, playtime's over. Crew disperse to the nearby buildings. Do not alert them or they'll go medieval on your ass.
Roger.
La cara que puso.
¿Cómo te miraría?
There's a guard on the tower on the right.
¿Conoces a su hermana?
¿Tiene una hermana? Deberías traerla por aquí un día.
Te diré. Los presento si me das un paquete de cigarrillos. ¿Qué me dices? Y ella dice, hoy no, ya estoy ocupada. Y yo le digo, vamos, nena, ¿acaso lo te ocupo yo? ¿Te imaginas la cara que puso? Y ella dice, vamos, nena, ¿acaso lo te ocupo yo? ¿No te imaginas la cara que puso?
¿Cómo te vi?
Tyler, got news from HQ.
So I'm here fighting the enemy while you chit-chat. What's the word?
You're the sniper, right? Well, apparently the sons of bitches are packaging narcotics here and shipping them to Mexico.
No wonder they're everywhere.
We're supposed to look for documents that can help identify the Mexican recipients.
Okay, I'll keep a lookout.
Enough talk. Let's get back to work. Now go straight ahead along the road. Be careful. Watch the patrols. I've got limited visibility. I'll change the position.
Okay, I'll try to pass through.
Looks heavily guarded. There are lots of soldiers around.
Ideas?
Yeah. There's a nice spot southwest of you. Should be able to take them out from there.
Okay, I'm going. Over and out.
guys in the towers. Wait for the right moment. One of them sees anything, he'll raise an alarm.
Roger. Roger.
Good. You're clear. But there are soldiers ahead in the camp.
Okay, I'm going. Over and out. Don't think I can get in through the gate.
There's a small camp north of you. They're fixing a segment of the wall there. You can get in using the scaffolding.
Got that. I'm on my way.
sniper at 1 o'clock.
Roger. Sniper? He wasn't even a threat. Damn amateurs. Thank you.
¡Soliciten refuerzos!
position.
Look around and for fuck's sake, don't let them target you. To the west by the main road. Don't let them see you. Find another path.
Got that. I'm on my way. Located the mansion. This is the target, right?
Take a good look. You may be able to spot the target.
Roger. Don't know about you, but I can't see shit from here.
There's a building to the north of you. Looks like a barn. Could be a good vantage point. Head back, I'll guide you.
Okay, heading back.
need to cause a stir.
Copy that. O'Neill, we're not done here.
What are you talking about?
I've overheard their conversation. Apart from Santana, there are two other assholes here.
Who?
Some bigwigs.
Bigwigs?
That's all I've heard.
Now keep your eyes open. They're that important, HQ will need to know.
Copy that. Copy that.
3 soldiers in front of the barn. They're leaving. Hold. I'll let you know when it's clear.
Roger.
Okay, coast is clear. Go. But be careful. There's still 2 guys behind the barn.
Roger. I'm in position. I'm surveying the area.
Okay, waiting for intel.
Got a visual on the target. Fuck, I've lost him.
Lose his asshole again.
Santana was talking to 2 men. They look important. I think I've seen them before.
Take a photo and send it to HQ.
Roger.
Mother 2, Alpha 9, Razor 6-4 has spotted 2 individuals around the target. He sent you their photo. Requesting further orders. Over.
Alpha 9, this is Mother 2. Acknowledged. Alpha 9, this is Mother 2. I have intel on the men from the photo. The one on the right is Jose Gonzalo Garcia, the boss of a drug cartel in Chihuahua. He's responsible for the death of 154 people, including soldiers and police officers. The other one is drug lord Pablo Hernandez, wanted for smuggling and leading a local criminal organization. He's also the owner of the mansion. Santana requires money. They're likely establishing zones of influence and drug smuggling to Mexico and the U.S. Eliminate both of them if given the opportunity, but your priority target is Santana. Do not let him escape.
Mother 2, copy that. Over and out. Is down. The second one fled out of range.
I see him. He's on the run. Soldiers are providing cover. Take him down, now.
Roger. Target eliminated.
Nice work. Chopper, he's about to escape. Take the shot.